Hi, everybody. I'm Jim Gibson. You know, about 20 years ago, I hosted a television show in Hollywood, California called Dreams Can Come True with MGM Television Network. I always remember how the show would start out because the announcer would be very excited and he would say, live from the dream capital of the world, Hollywood, California, where dreams can come true, welcome your host, Jim Gibson. And then I would walk out, I would welcome the live audience, and then I would introduce and interview three families that had dreams that had not been met in their life, hardships. And I always remember it was an exciting time because one family won their dream. It happened for them. But then I often wondered, what happened to the two families whose dreams were not met that day? They got in their car the same way they came. They went home. I don't know what happened to them. I would love to think that their dreams came true. Maybe they did. Maybe they didn't. But dreams can come true. And I'm going to tell you about it. I almost feel like I'm still hosting the show, but I'm not in Hollywood, California anymore. I'm actually at a beautiful campus of Judson University in Elgin, Illinois, where they're making dreams come true, and we're going to find out about it. You know, every parent would love to think that their child has a better life than they do. They can go to a good school, that they have the opportunity to go to college and afford to go to college. And that's a big dream for a lot of families and a real hardship. And I've often wondered, can we do something about it? And we can. In just a few moments, I'm going to introduce and interview the president of Judson University and also the superintendent of Covenant Christian School in Aurora, Illinois. They have come up with an amazing program working together that's something that I've never seen before, and I don't think you probably have either. It's an opportunity where dreams can come true for every single child in the greater Aurora, Elgin area of going to college, being able to afford to go to college, and having a great education at the same time. We're going to find out about it. But before then, let's listen to some more music from Covenant Christian Kids. And